That's the way the cookie crumbles. Crumble 它的意思呢是弄碎，这个俚语它的意思就是曲奇就这么碎了，引申含义就是情况就是这么发生了，事情已成定局，通常指的是超出我们能力控制范围的事情。举个例子， The manager was fired after making such a huge mistake, but that's the way the cookie crumbles.Cry over spilled milk. 牛奶打翻，事情已经发生，无法改变，所以就不要怨天尤人，郁闷伤感。这个呢，就是我们中文所说的覆水难收，只不过英文里我们说的是覆奶难收。举个例子， There's no use crying over spilled milk. It was a bad investment. The money has been lost and there's nothing we can do.In a pickle, pickle 是泡菜的意思。想象一下，如果你被困在一块泡菜里面，处境肯定是非常不好受。所以这个俚语它的意思就是深陷困境，也就是 get into trouble, get into hot water。举个例子， Alice is definitely in a pickle as she didn't meet her sales target. Take something with a grain of salt.A grain of salt 是一粒盐的意思。这个俚语呢和一个古罗马传说有关。相传古罗马的国王他会每天服用少量的毒药来获得对毒物的免疫力。在他的配方里呢他会加上一粒盐，这样就可以让他的药更加的容易下咽。流传到现在，这个俚语它的意思呢是将信将疑。比如你对某一件事情不完全相信，与其反驳你接受它，但是呢持保留态度，半信半疑。举例子， Trump paints a rosy picture of the economy, but I take it with a grain of salt. Spill the beans, 把豆子给洒出来了。这个俚语呢它的意思其实和我们之前谈到的一个俚语意思相近， Let the cat out of the bag， 大家还记得吗？这个俚语它的意思就是泄露秘密，走漏了消息，不小心说了不该说的话。举个例子， We planned a surprise birthday party for my colleague, but a delivery man spilled beans to him about it.